Hi guys, Sheila here. Welcome back to my channel. For today, we're going to learn how to say thank you in three languages. It is in Hebrew, Spanish, and Turkish. So, without further ado, let's get started. How to say thank you in Hebrew? It is toda. 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 In Spanish, it is gracias. Gracias. And now in Turkish, it is teşekkür ederim. It is two words but pronounced as one, so teşekkür ederim. Teşekkür ederim. Listen guys, we would learn how to say you're welcome in those specific languages. So in Hebrew it is bevakasha. Bevakasha. Another thing is alo daval. Alo daval. Let's go to Spanish. You're welcome means de nada. De nada. And in Turkish, it is buyurun. Buyurun. So, recap guys, how to say thank you in Hebrew, Spanish, and Turkish. So, toda, gracias, and teşekkür ederim. And now for your welcome in Hebrew, Spanish, and Turkish. Let's go. It is bevakasha or alo daval, de nada, and buyurun. I think that's all for this video guys. I hope you liked it, and if you do, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and please subscribe for more upcoming videos. And if you have any comments, suggestions, or any questions, please leave in the comment section down below. See you next time. Toda, gracias, and teşekkür ederim.